The former president, Olusegun Obasanjo, has vehemently opposed the planned introduction of the 5,000 naira note by the central bank. President Obasanjo, who spoke in Lagos today, said the idea of fighting inflation with the introduction of the new denomination will, on the contrary, kill production and the entire country will end up in poverty.
You have the governor of the central bank, apart from printing 5,000 naira bill. Apart from that, what is he managing? I understand that now his focus is on fighting inflation. Good idea. Good idea. But if all that you focus on is fighting inflation, you will kill production. You will withdraw all the blood in terms of resources from the economy because we are fighting inflation. And then at the end of the day, we will end up, all of us, in poverty.